Welcome to Rico World. I vlog our life through my eyes, showing the grind of, you know, starring me, Rico Montana, also Annie, Houston, hottest up-and-coming makeup artist. And then you got me, photography, trying to become a boxer, you know, all type of shit.
Everything.
We just grinding. We trying to do everything. We getting a check in every way, man. So it's just us featuring also our kid, King. Y'all gonna see him. He's a funny, entertaining kid. So hopefully y'all enjoy, man. We're gonna be dropping life gems, you know, just life of being parents, working hard, working entrepreneurs, and just showing it all, man. And y'all follow, subscribe, and let's get it. We go.
All I ever wanted to make it to the top.
This beat is
so. We here at Mike's Seafood. This is one of our favorite spots. Ever since they opened, they've been at their other location. They over here on Highway 6 and this and that. We've been coming out here for about 3 years, man. We usually get with the Bill Shrimp, Hawkfish, Hawkfish season out. I get the fried rice. They got good shrimp fried rice.
He's angry.
I couldn't get a beer though because she said, "Told you I'd be late." Nah, I couldn't get a beer though because I left my ID at the house. Some lame ish.
He's lying.
Lying about what?
You just didn't want drink, but you hid your ID in the car.
So you really think I'm gonna turn up? Yeah. And look, it's not that many people here, so they don't see me with the best selfies and shit. It's early. I don't want to call it that standard. I did some language shit and left my ID. She think I don't want to get lit. So these days are a couple of days, because I gotta find a joint. Like, these days are a couple of days. I'm gonna get lit for the next, for the rest of this month. I'm gonna get lit. Cause she said I go to bed early, fell asleep. All I do is go to the gym. Man.
You
got water. I can't see. I can't. Is it ugly?
You got water.
What that mean?
You don't
want to
drink?
I got football practice today.
Yeah, he's on the way to football practice.
Football practice today. I'm little league coach, head coach, the Bears. Of course, our song plays on it. Just a Friday night practice before a Saturday morning game. We on our way to football practice.
Yes.
Here.
Let me see the camera.
You want to see the camera?
Yes.
See yourself?
Yes. Yahoo.
Yeah. Yeah. My boy keep doing it. Yeah, we on our way to football practice. Friday practice.
Can I see it?
Yeah, I'm gonna show it to you on the computer when we edit it. We're about to have a good practice game tomorrow.
What?
Let's go. Get in the car. You are too loud.
Yes.
You're always loud. Go Bears. We got all our get up back here.
I want you to laugh, baby. What's that?
What? That's for tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, we blow it up. And we scream, go Bears.
Is that?
What team do you play for?
Football team.
No, what's the name?
Good morning. Saturday morning. October 14th. I've been missing most of the season, but I'll be showing clips from, you know, the other games too. It's an early morning Texas football. And we all, you know, they don't play in Texas. We get up early to go play. Usually we'll be up at 6, but today's a 10 o'clock game. We get up at 6 for 8 o'clock games. Haven't got King up yet. I usually get myself ready, get everything ready for the games. And then I get him up. The hardest person is getting up is his mom. She's worse than him.
We're waking up King. For some reason, he slept on the couch. Fell asleep watching Freddy vs. Jason. He's smiling too. You think he knows he has a game? Hey, baby boy. He already up. What's up? It's game time.
Yes.
What time is it?
Game.
Yeah. Come on, let's get ready, okay?
What? No.
It's game time. Are you ready? Let's get cooking, okay? I'm a little trouble from you this morning. What you doing, Shaw? You ready?
Yeah.
You ready? You wanna brush your teeth?
Yes.
So you didn't brush it yet? You told me you brushed it already. Go brush it. King is so random. You know, he's feeling it, so.
You get the bag and fumble it. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Straight out the lot. 300 cash. And the car came with a blood in it. La mama a thot. And she got ass. And she gon' fuck up her back. Keep it 100. Just be real with me. Eat it up like it's a feast. Ooh, they say the dope on fleek. I don't really care if you cry. I don't really shouldn't have a lie. Should've saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She said, baby, I am not afraid to die. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. Phantom, that's all red. Inside all white. Like something you ride a sled down. I just want that head. My brilliant, I'm mad. Her brilliant, her mad now. Everybody got the same sweat now. All the way that I chat now. Stacking my bands all the way to the top. All the way to my bed falling over. Every time that you leave your spot, your girlfriend call me like, come on over. I like the way that she treat me, gon' leave you, won't leave me. I call it that Casanova. She said I'm insane, yeah. I might blow my brain out. Hey, Johnny, all the pain, yeah. Please, Johnny, make it go away. I committed, not addicted, but it keep controlling me. Out of pain, I can't feel it. I swear that it's slowing me. Yeah, I don't really care if you cry. I'm the way you shouldn't never lie. Saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She said, I am not afraid to die. Yeah, all my friends are dead. Put me to the edge. Yeah, all my friends are dead. Yeah, put me to the edge. All my friends are dead. Yeah, all my friends are dead. Yeah. Daddy, not your swag, I swear you fake on. Y'all ain't nigga wanna take my kid on.
My universe. I don't really care if you cry. I don't really shouldn't have a lie. Should've saw the way she looked me.